that for us?
There we go.
Got it, so thank you.
Hey.
Somebody told me I was looking for somebody to help you out with some business.
Yep.
Well, are you a businessman?
Yeah. Motherfucker Jones.
How's that?
Motherfucker Jones.
Your first name is Motherfucker?
Last name Jones. You got a problem with that?
No. Cool name. Yeah. Is that like on your birth certificate too?
No, goofball. My real name is Dean.
Dean Jones. That's the same name of the actor in Herbie Love.
Yeah, he's talking about that.
I know who he is, bitch.
Sorry.
I can't walk around this fucking neighborhood with that Disney ass name.
How'd you get the nickname Motherfucker?
When I was a kid, I slept into my mother's bedroom.
Oh.
She was laying there naked.
Dean.
She had been drinking all night.
Yuck.
And I snuck up behind her.
Ah.
And I slipped my fingers. Into her purse.
Purse? It's a purse.
And I took her money, the whole week's pay. I really fucked her over, and that's how I got the name Motherfucker Jones.
Right? Yeah. You know, they should call you Motherfucker Over Jones to avoid confusion, right?
What's the confusion?
There's no confusion.
Here we go. We're going to get back on track here. Sir, we each have a boss that, you know, there's three bosses, and it would be best if those bosses maybe were no longer...
No longer around anymore.
You know?
Got the cheese?
We got the cheese. What kind of cheese are you thinking?
What is it, three hits?
Yeah.
30 large.
Whoa, hungry, that's it.
A lot of cheese.
Okay. Oh, here's an idea. If you kill two, could we get the third one hold the cheese?
It's no negotiations. 30 large or nothing.
Well, it's more cheese than we've got.
Okay, then, it's 5 large now.
And we're in.
I mean, but hang on.
Come on.
It'd be awful if it was traceable back to us.
I need to know your names.
That's true. This is Dale.
Don't say my name.
Shut the fuck up. Listen, bring the money here tomorrow. I'll take care of the rest.
You wanted something specific, like a shoebox, duffel bag, something like that?
Just be here with the fucking money.
Yeah.
Put it in a briefcase.
Thanks for your time. Here we go.
Is the briefcase coming out of your end?